I wanted. Let's finish this thing. There's a lot to explain, but right now I need you to get in the plane I just stole. It's parked in the storm drain. Where the fuck am I in an airplane right now? Where's Dax? Well, he's interrogating some Friedlander white coats with whippet torture. By the way, not pretty, but here are the results so far. Friedlander is moving fast with that product he dosed us all with. He's already loaded it up on a cargo plane and is getting it ready for relocation to South America out of LSIA. So we're doing a hijack. Mid-air. Why? Because this is too big a robbery to do anywhere else. No witnesses. No ground chase, no more ideas about fucking with us. See it? That's the plane taking off right now. Go after it! If you get close enough to the back of the plane, you can remotely open the door through our signal box. Right there on that dash. Got it?
Can you fly this thing?
I do so enjoy our sessions together. But I'm afraid your time is up!
Forget him. It's the chemicals we're here for. Can you land this fucking thing or not?
Thank you. Whoa! This is the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my fucking life! Badonkadonk!
Badonkadonk!
Where's that fuckaroo Friedberger?
He bailed.
Ah, no use crying over spilt shit. We got work to do. Come on, help me load this stuff in the truck.
Looking good.
You heard that?
Fuck! Of course! Fucking cops! You deal with them, I'll keep loading the truck. Go!
You heard them, man! Keep the fuckers back!
Spice up the city's water supply for months!
Badonkadonk!
On us. We gotta shake him and get this all over to the freak shop.
Hey,
plan? Well, we did. We come a long way to gather fresh meat.
Damn right. We can't even call them fresh anymore. They're rotten to the core. That's the truth, baby.
Amen. Bikers fucked, hippies screwed, acid cooked, balls tripped, big farmer brought to its knees, Isaiah turned nugget, hit with the bidet of justice, and us sitting on the biggest pile of mindfuck juice ever amassed in the history of losing your shit. I'm calling it a good day's work, people.
Okay, here's my suggestion. We lay low for a while. By which, I mean we sit in the freak shop and start mainlining the good shit until we forget how our feet work. Who's with me? Cool crash, bro. I can't believe it! We're here. The end of the road. The climax. The cum shot in the best porno ever made. I love you. You know that, right? Don't ever forget me unless you're really fucking high and you don't even know you're human anymore, okay? Okay.